your help. There was a big storm, and a lot of animals are lost. They need our help. I can't get to them all by myself. Will you help me with all the animals?
We have to help the animals. We have to help the animals. Will you help all the animals with us? Great! See, Diego, of course we'll help.
Fantastico! You'll need a field trip.
I'm so glad you're here. My cousin Diego really needs our help. Diego helps his parents here at the Animal Rescue Center. They help all kinds of animals who get hurt or lost. Diego can even make animal noises and talk to wild animals. There's mi primo now. Hola, Diego.
Hola, Dora. Hola, Boots. I really need your help. There was a big storm, and a lot of animals are lost. They need our help. I can't get to them all by myself. Will you help me with all the animals?
We have to help the animals. We have to help the animals. Will you help all the animals with us? Great! See, Diego, of course we'll help.
Fantastico! You'll need a field journal to keep track of all the animals you help.
We have a field journal right here.
Excelente! I've got to help some other animals, but we can talk to each other through our field journal.
Cool! So where should we start? Let's stop and think. Who do we ask for help when we don't know which way to go? The map, right?
I know where you can find some lost animals.
Will you check the map to find out how to get to the lost animals? You have to click on map. Click on that. Click on map.
The guy you need to know when you've got a place to go. I'm the map. Dora needs to find the animals that need help after the big storm. Well, I know where you can find some river rapids. That's your field journal. Click on it to create pictures of the animal habitats or listen to Dora's music.
This is the field journal. To sing and dance with this is the field journal.
River, don't forget to look for stars along the way.
The field journal says that there are animals in trouble here. We need to go down the river to save the baby howler monkey. But how are we going to get down the river?
My friend the river dolphin will pull you down the river. Just hang on. I have to go help other animals.
We can do it, Diego. We need your help. Move your mouse to help us dodge the rocks and trees in the river. Look! Stars! And there's a special explorer star. That's Saltador. He can help you jump really high to get over things in your way. Click the mouse and he'll help us jump up high.
You did it! You saved the baby howler monkey! Thanks for helping Dora and Boots get down the rapids really fast!
To play a game again, just click the same place to go back! Rainforest, explore, river, rap! Don't forget to look for stars along the way!
The field journal says that there are animals in trouble here. We need to go down the river to save the baby capybara. Move your mouse to help us dodge the rocks and trees in the river. That's Saltador. He can help you jump really
Thanks for helping Dora and Boots get down the rapids really fast.
To play a game again, just click the same place to go back.
Baby Capybara. Thanks for helping Dora and Boots get down the rapids really fast.
To play a game again, just click the same place to go back. That's your Rift Rainforest treetop. You'll need to move. Don't forget to look for stars along the way.
Look, that baby is high up in the tree. We need to bring the baby back to his mommy. We need to save the baby howler monkey. Dora needs your help to get to the baby. Move like the animals below to get through the canopy and to the baby. Look, stars! And there's a special explorer star. Look, it's a star. Click the star. Click the star. Perfect. She'll hop like a frog. Perfect. She'll climb like a spider. What should Dora do? Perfect. She'll hop like a frog. Perfect. She'll climb like a spider. What should Dora do? Perfect. Thanks, Bucky. We'll take you back to your mommy, baby. I know its mommy will be so glad to see her baby after the big storm. Thanks for helping us move like the animals to get to the baby. We couldn't have done it without you.
To play a game again, just click the same place to go back. River explore rainforest treetops. You'll need to move like the animals through the canopy.
We need to save the baby jaguar. Dora needs your help to get to the baby. Move like the animals below to get through the canopy and to the baby. What should Dora do? Great idea. She'll hop like a frog. Great idea. She'll climb like a spider. What should Dora do? Try a different animal. Perfect. She'll hop like a frog. Perfect. She'll climb like a spider. What should Dora do? Perfect. Thanks, Gusty. Look how high the baby is. We have to help the baby. Follow the baby. Keep climbing, Dora. Great idea. She'll crawl like a snake. What should Dora do? Perfect. She'll climb like a spider. Great idea. She'll hop like a frog. Great idea. She'll hop. back to your mommy, baby. I know if mommy will be so glad to see her baby after the big storm. Thanks for helping us move like the animals to get to the baby. We couldn't have done it without you.
To play a game again, just click the same place to go back.
Back to your mommy, baby. I know if mommy will be so glad to see her baby after the big storm. Thanks for helping us move like the animals to get to the baby. We couldn't have done it without you.
To play a game again, just click the same place to go back. Looking way up in the trees there.
This is the rainforest canopy. The canopy is so cool. We have to check on the animals that live high up in the canopy.
Click on the animals and take a picture for the field journal so I know they're safe. Good finding. It's the plate-billed toucan.